Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about differential equations. So now I will show you how to answer. So we have this one in here. First, we move this one, go to the right. Next, we divide both sides with capital T plus 30. And we have k dt. Next, we need to put the integration sign for the both sides. So this one you will got about ln of the absolute value of capital T plus 30 equals to kt plus c. Now we have the conditions in here. That means when small t equals to number 0, 100 of capital T in here. So we will got about ln 100 plus 30 equals to ln 130, because t equals to number 0, so you got about c. And now we got the final answer. Next, we need to use about e to the power of this one. This one in here, we got about t plus 30 equals to 130 multiplied with e to the power of kt. Now we need to cancel the absolute value in here. So we have two solutions. So if we check carefully about this one, if t equals to number 0, capital T should be about 100. So if we put negative 30, this one you will got about negative 160 in here. So we need to reject this equation. So we just got this one left. If we put t equals to number 0, 130 minus 30, you got about 100. So we just put number 30 go to the right, because this equation satisfies about conditions in here. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.